My wife told me that if I vote for Donald Trump, she'll leave me. I said, okay, bye then.